It's my brother's last poem he wrote before he passed. And my sister was by his side when before we took him off the machines and told him that I was going to take his poem and put it in a song. He got a little excitement about it. So I promised I would do that for my family, and I want to send that.